Hey, welcome back to another video. So today I got a couple new ones for you. This one's going to be all about the variations of the pataflafla. Now, we talked about the pataflafla before as a rudiment, right? Four note grouping, flam on the first partial, flam on the last partial, and you can repeat it, flam, 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 flam. Okay, now we're gonna start putting some drags on that, all right? So we're going to start with putting the drag on the downbeat, making it a cheese pataflafla, all right? So, and again, if you've gone through the cheese, and if you've gone through the pataflafla, you just kind of combine those two rudiments, and you still use the same technique, sort of premises that we've talked about before. One of the biggest things I don't know if I mentioned about the pataflafla before is that when I play them faster, my accent to tap height sort of goes away, and the taps are nice and high so that everything is kind of in its own little box right here. I'm not trying to get like really rigid heights as I get faster. It kind of, the accent height comes down and the inner beats come up, and it's very molar-ish. Or it gets middle fulcrum as well. So without the flames, it would be that kind of look. Because the trick is flam flam right there. Left, right, being able to play those so you can hear the separation between the flams and you can actually hear the grace note. But that molar technique of playing multiple flams in a row, hey, that exchange is going to be super key. You can break that down using the molar technique really slow. Right? Kind of the right hand snaps back for that downbeat. Now the only other thing is that for that drag, we're using the front of the fulcrum, right? A little bit of pinch to keep that tight as we get faster. When it's slower, you can kind of use those back fingers so that it breathes. But as you get faster, think molar and think a little bit of pressure at every downbeat to get that drag. See how my taps are very high? Everything height-wise is closer together. All right, so that's how you're going to work on those to get those faster. All right, so cheese pataflafla. That's on the downbeat.